And what we have here is an example of the world's first electric motor. Michael Faraday built this apparatus back in 1821. And isn't it cool? We're able to generate motion from electricity.
Ha ha ha.